Say the Arts TV. Let's go.
Hey, everybody, this is your girl, Nakisha Wrights, and we are at From Paper to Film, and of course, we're with Save the Arts TV, and right now, we saw some yummy snacks over here, and we just had to see what these snacks were about. So can you please tell everybody what your name is and the name of your business?
Hi, my name is Rosalind Christina Miller, and this is Sugar Lump Classics that I'm setting up. Right now, we are doing a soft opening where we just wanted to get two of our signature cookies out, the chocolate chip and our chocolate cloud crinkle cookies, just to give you a little taste of what we can do. Next weekend, we will also be here at the Cultural Arts Center setting up some more of our desserts and everything, and we will officially be opening February 24th. As well. Our website will also launch on February 15th, 2019. So we'll be set up and ready to go.
Okay, that's awesome. So how long have you been dreaming about baking cookies for the people?
Well, it has taken me some years to get all of this set up. I mean, I have been doing, it has taken me about 10 years to perfect my chocolate chip cookie and my chocolate cloud cookie. So it's taken a while. I started out as a writer and I do a little bit of acting and everything on the side, but I love baking as well too. So I was like, I want to actually go ahead and push this out. That's why I want to do a little bit slower. Eventually, we're going to move into my cupcakes and we're going to start with our, we also have dessert parties that we're going to cater in. So if anyone wants to, you know, load up their friends with some sugar and everything, keep us in mind at Sugar Lump Classics.
Yes, yes. Do y'all see how big this cookie is, though? You could put that thing in the microwave and it'd be nice. It's already kind of soft. So if you put that in the microwave, I don't know. Now, I did see something else on the menu. It said Grandma's Tired with her banana pudding. She tired of making it. What is that?
Grandma's Tired. I'm tired banana pudding. No, it's most people, you know, they're maybe used to the kind of banana pudding that you can cook. And if you say instant, sometimes it's like a negative connotation with instant banana pudding. But this instant banana pudding is so good that grandma can still say she put her foot in it and still be tired. So that's why I'm tired.
Are you sure now? Because, you know, I have to make that sauce now.
What? This banana pudding is like, I have people coming from all over wanting this.
Okay, awesome, awesome. So is there anything else you want to tell the people?
No, just make sure you check us out soon at sugarlumpclassics.com. We will officially have our website launching on February the 15th. And definitely please keep us in mind for catering your next dessert party.
Okay, awesome. So there you have it. And this is Save the Arts TV.
Now play your part and say the arts. Say the arts TV. You know what it means. Say the arts TV. Let's go.